16 children told her she had a dream. I dream about my 8 children who died. They died when they were small. They stood around my bed, their chins propped up in their hands, and they all said, "Don't worry about us, Mama. We're okay. We're okay." "My girl," Doreen's grandma said, "I want you to do me a favor. Go to my children's graves up there in Batosh. Tell them not to worry about me. Tell them I still love them and I'm okay." So Doreen asked her grandma, how could she find the 8 graves? And her grandma told her, they each have a wooden cross. You'll see. Under a blazing Saskatchewan sun, Doreen visited the Métis Cemetery, high on a windswept bluff, overlooking a slow, broad river, and found the wooden crosses. A few hundred of them. Each without a name, she couldn't be sure which were family, which not. But she couldn't let her grandma down, oh no. So she visited each grave, placed her hand on each wooden cross, and repeated softly hundreds and hundreds of times, "If you are my grandma's child, you will know grandma sent me to tell you she still loves you, and you shouldn't worry."